Hi, so I started off with flat twist, and I used a a cap to put over my head so my hair can be flat. I place it how I want to place it, fix it, and make it feel comfortable. I'll be using this halo scarf. I feel like it's easier to use than a normal scarf. So I start off by placing it on my head. Place it how I want it. Try to fit it how I need it to be fit. After that, I start to twist from the back and move to the other side of my head and keep twisting until I get to the front of my head. So I continue to twist it on the perimeter of my head. When I get to the back of my hair, I tuck it in the back. I did not show you that part, which I feel bad about, but yeah. So how I fix wherever it's like messed up at, try to tuck in missing pieces. And yeah, just try to make it look good and neat. This is the back, and thanks for watching. Bye.